Hi, my name is Shirley Aviles. I'm 38 years old. I was diagnosed with lupus SLE when I was 18 years old. My mom also had lupus and she died when she was 38. I got diagnosed 2 years later after she passed. When my symptoms started in 1995, they started with lesions in my legs. They would get hot and they will burn and itch at the same time. They will come and go, usually last like 2 days. I was fine with medications and the doctor's instructions for 10 years. And in 2002, I started having kidney problems. My kidneys were not working well. My nephrologist and my rheumatologist sent me to NIH. I did have a protocol in 2006 and I participate in a stem cell transplant. I had an auto stem cell transplant. They used my own bone marrow. And I was in need of kidney transplant on both kidneys. With the stem cell, it helped me not to get the kidney transplant and my kidneys are working well. Since the stem cell transplant, my lupus is much better and is under control with my medications and seeing my doctor often, every 3 months. He does all the blood work and sees that all the lupus levels are normal and it seems like it's in remission. I'm good right now. I feel very healthy. I started working a few months ago, so I feel like my life is getting back to normal. And May 16 was my 8-year survivorship year anniversary, and I'm celebrating life. I had a wonderful experience at NIH. Everyone is so kind, they were so well trained. They're always there for you when you need the doctor, the nurses, all the staff. And you feel like you're with your family.